Karan Jetley Live.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is my Duke 390. So guys, due to travel restrictions, I could not come to India. So my bike was here, so it has not been started since 1.5 years. So today we will try to start it, and before we start it, I'll do some general checkup. I'll check the engine oil levels, I'll check the tire pressure, and then we will try to start it. If it starts, fine, else we are going to try some old school method to start it. So let us see. So guys, you can see the engine oil has completely dried out, so we will add some engine oil to it. Now you can see the engine oil level has improved. So after filling some air in the tires, we will try to start it.
Here you can see the battery indicator is showing 11.7 volt, so it won't crank at this voltage. At least it needs 12 volt. See, so we'll try some old school method. We'll try to push start it today.
So guys, I will use this ramp to push start it. Okay, so I'll put the bike in second gear, and when it hits 20 kilometers per hour, I will release the clutch. So guys, the old school method worked on it. Now you can see my battery is even charging. So we'll keep it running for some more time so that battery can have enough charge, and then we are going to get it washed and it is ready to race again. So guys, if you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more motorcycling videos and travel vlogs. All of you, thanks for watching and stay tuned.